So you can see that right before you get struck by the Q. I actually think I win against him. Maybe I can run. Okay, well, I got him. Did have to dodge a few of the ults. I mean, even with like an item down, she does a lot of damage in like 1v1s.